You know, it's so funny. It almost feels like in sports sometimes, Tom, that you have to make that run, lose, and then come back. I don't want to overreact because in the NBA, sometimes game one and game two can almost feel like different teams. But when I watched that game last night, you know, and sometimes in football, Tom, I have to watch the first quarter to get a feeling for it. I said to myself, God, that Royals lineup, they just put the ball in play. You're not going to throw one hitters against them. I kind of like it. Not that I changed my total opinion, but it did make me think differently watching that game last night. Did it have any effect on you, or just was it another game?
Well, no, I've been watching this Royals team the whole postseason, and it's the same story, different days. And, you know, the one thing about this matchup, these Mets pitchers do pound the zone. Great stuff, don't get me wrong. The Royals, you're almost better off with a guy who's a soft tosser. They were actually more scared about Marco Estrada, and that's how it turned out, you know, throwing 90 and then with that flipped-up changeup. Then they're bothered by velocity, or especially strike throwers with velocity, because they never concede a strike. If the ball is in the zone, they are hacking at it and they hit good velocity. So actually, talking to some of the Royals people, they were a little more comfortable, as much as you can be against these Mets pitchers, against these pitching matchups than say, saying Estrada or R.A. Dickey.